Everybody, just wanted to wish you all a very, very happy Thanksgiving. Mm-hmm. Hope you eat a lot and enjoy the time with your friends and family. Just want to let you know that we love you and we thank you for all your kindness and your love and most importantly, your prayers for Juliana and our family. Right, Julie?
Yes, we definitely need them and appreciate them, so thank you very much. And happy Thanksgiving to all.
Goodbye, everybody. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, you got it?
No.
You want to hear it again?
No, I'm fine. I don't want to.
Try it.
Or could also eat it for every meal. Or just eat it all the time without even stopping. I get fat. No, why would I get fat? Fred makes you fat. Fat? I could honestly eat it for every meal. Or just eat it all the time without even stopping. I get fat. No, why would I get fat? Fred makes you fat. Fred makes you fat?
Look.
I could honestly eat it for every meal. Or just eat it all the time without even stopping. I get fat. No, why would I get fat? Fred makes you fat. Fred makes you fat? I could honestly eat it for every meal. Or just eat it all the time without even stopping.
Bread makes you fat.
If I offer you food or you ask for it, don't go for the biggest piece. That is so disrespectful. You better pick up that crumb.
Hold on.
If I offer you food or you ask for it, don't go for the biggest piece. That is so disrespectful. You better pick up that crumb. If I offer you food or you ask for it, don't go for the biggest piece.
It's talking really fast.
Hold on.
If I offer you food or you ask for it,
don't go taking the biggest piece. That is just disrespectful. Pick up your crumb.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
If I offer you food or you ask for it, don't go for the biggest piece. That is so disrespectful. You better...
Come close. Look at me.
If I offer you food or you ask for it, don't go for the biggest piece. That is so disrespectful. You better pick up that crumb. If I offer you food or you ask for it, don't go for the biggest piece. That is so disrespectful. You better pick up that crumb.
Okay.
Don't go for the biggest piece. That is so disrespectful. You better
Timmy, you're the same way.
If I offer you food or you ask for it, don't go for the biggest piece. That is so disrespectful. You better pick up that crumb.
Try again. Wait, try again.
All right, 5-3 us, 5-3 Reds. Christy shot.
Where are you waving at?
Neighbors.
Oh!
Too hard.
Oh, that doesn't count.
What in the world? I got the first one within the hole.
Awesome. 5-3 Red. I shoot first. Uh-oh, that was bad.
That's what I'm talking about.
Nice shot, Julie. Oh, that was bad, too.
Oh, that's all right, you got one.
5-4 Red, blue shoots first.
5-4 Red?
Yeah, we had 5-3, you just got a point, so it's 5-4. You shoot first. That, bless you.
Bless you.
Come on. Yes. 6-4 Red. Way to go, Christy.
Come on, Joel. Come on.
No, I see. Yep.
You're stepping in front of the...
9-4 Red. You shoot first, Christy.
Hold your hat. Get warm.
Oh, that was so close.
Got it. Get on the board.
Don't screw up, man.
Oh. Come on, Christy!
Yeah.
Oh, close.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Uh-oh.
Move here.
Okay.
Tim and I get winner.
All right, Christy.
I agree.
On the board.
Oh, so close.
Benny.
Nope.
Benny. And fail.
Oh. Win! Way to go, Christy!
Thank
you. Come on, Rachel. She pulled the round on the
board
on
first one. Oh!
Yes!
Terry!
Good shot,
Terry.
How's your back, buddy?
Because
you're carrying it.
Oh!
So.
All right, they got two. 11 to 2.
Yes.
At least we don't have zero.
Yep. Keep playing
we
left-handed, Christy.
On the scoreboard, so I don't care anymore. Wow.
Christy is so good at this, she is playing left-handed.
John, your nephew might be left-handed, by the way.
That's
John,
cool.
John, she is playing left-handed.
And
just made one and put one on to give us 3 points. We're 1 point away from the win.
That's pretty cool.
All right, 14-2. Oh.
Oh, that was close, Tim.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Come on, I just want them to slide both in. Darn it.
I told her they've been coming to the 1800s. Hey, you calling me old? I was born in the 1980s.
Hmm.
No, a walk-off? Don't worry about it. I know how old you are. How old? 40. Wow. 40. Oh my gosh, you can come hit her.
39.
I have your mother's purse.
Julie's got all the maps unlocked. I
Julie,
know.
You do what you need to do, girl.
Julie's gonna whip his butt big time.
They're better.
I made dirt.
Julie's gonna crush me, but at least with this, I'm gonna have a chance.
Yeah.
With that, I stand
so,
zero chance.
Who can push?
What the? And then Julie's got control of the TV.
Oh, wait, no.
No, you don't. Here, wait, let me see it. Looks
it.
Like it's me.
Yeah, click it. Switch user.
Then.
That one.
Today, Tim. Today.
No, Tim's going fast.
Not as
I
easy as
I can go that
fast. Okay.
Alright.
Right, now we are back on track.
Okay. So let me ask a question.
Yes.
All I'm doing is steering,
driving, and then throwing the.
But is it a throttle or is it like do I just hit forward or is it a throttle? Like do I hit a button?
This is the acceleration here. That's,
oh, this is my acceleration.
Yeah, that's acceleration.
Oh,
this is reverse and brake.
Okay.
It's that simple. Also drift.
What about hopping? Can I hop?
No.
I'm not sure. I don't even remember if you can.
No, you can't.
No, you can't.
I can't
jump
hop.
On this.
I'm gonna get my money out in advance.
I am gonna struggle so
I'm
hard.
Get my money out in advance.
Well,
hey, what is? Do I steer? Does this do anything then?
I don't think
this
so.
This joystick.
Should go away.
Oh my god!
You don't know how to play this.
It's just the
oh,
camera.
You win?
It's just the camera.
I don't stand. Oh,
Mom, where do I put this stuff? This is stuffing stuff, and I have no idea what this is.
And
granny.
Just sit them down a minute. When I'm done with potatoes, then I'll
get
it.
Understood.
Appreciate you helping, Lindsay.
Tim's over the wrong button!
The acceleration has always been ZR.
No.
For this, Tim?
Oh, crap.
See?
Sorry. Oh, I screwed up the controls. I'm sorry. I did not mean
to
do that.
Trouble.
It's fine. I'm smoking
my
people now. You
gotta stay on track here,
Smoking, you're in ninth place.
Yeah, right. Just ring by about. I wasn't dead last, Timothy.
My apologies.
Oh, come on.
And of course, Julie's in second.
Good.
Third, okay, whatever. I just passed Julie. Oh my god, this is like the first time ever I've done that.
Tim told me the wrong button. I'm sitting on the starting line and hopping straight up and down.
Whoa, watch the count. It has been so long since I've done this. The one in third place. I'm winning. Oh, well, I was. Just a moment ago. Oh, jeez.
Did Tim just pass me?
No. No, I'm in second place right now. Julie's in first. Okay, I cannot understand this.
Maybe he wants to.
You guys on the last lap already?
Yep. And I haven't played this game in, I want to say, 3 months, maybe more.
Yeah,
and I never use this controller, ever.
Yeah, he always used the Wii U.
Oh, that was bad. That was really, really bad. Crap. Toad, get back here. You are not taking my second place shot. Oh, I got it.
No, you did.
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
This is my favorite
the
course.
The drift on this thing stinks.
Just on mine is awesome.
Well, of course it is. You know these controllers better than anyone.
Oh, who threw that shell?
Me.
Oh, thanks.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on.
What do the coins get you?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Okay.
Just for fun.
Here we go.
There are no purchases or anything you can actually do to upgrade vehicles.
It's just the more coins you win.
The more points you get at the end, basically.
Yeah.
But they really... Oh, crap. Oil slick.
Hi, Jewel. Come on.
Okay. Did you wash your hands yet, Jewel?
Yes,
she just did. She's not wearing her chef hat, just the purple one.
Yes.
Line them all up, and then you get a little bit of butter put on. I need to soften the butter a little bit.
Butter first. More butter. So everything is what you're not
going to
do to it.
And
all right, I'm going to get it. Nice. Thank you. Hey, how are you, Tom?
Hello. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you. Same to you.
Good to see you.
And your little guy is gorgeous.
Well, that's a lot to do with your mother.
Make a very good team.
Thank you.
That was really sweet. She likes to help. Mom's had a rough day. Strip.
Hi, Lindsay.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
It's being recorded.
So don't get too close to your papa.
Don't
conditioning, but all methane thing is all
better. I put salt and pepper
on everything. It tastes good to me. Candy always dumps salt in everything.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm glad to see you got your appetite back.
I just figured you were full off your cranberry sauce.
None of us are. Not that old or stuff on the Amazon.
I don't know. I'm used to seeing her take like two bites and be done, so I don't know what she's on.
She's on meds right now.
Before
we
got into our car.
That's the liquid.
She was.
Ben, I feel like they might be. Maybe later. Might be getting omegas too.
More?
Thank you.
Dessert time, everybody. Yum. And I was talking to the people on the planet when I upload this. There's my dad. Hi, Dad.
Hey, Tom.
Hey. There's my mom. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
There's my wife. Oh, yeah. You've seen her before. And that is some of the dessert.
Can we eat pie?
Just wait a minute. We need to finish.
Oh.
doing the dishes.
My turkey.
Here, cover that over.
You got a turkey in your belly.
My food.
Dark chocolate.
No, evidently. This is just chocolate pudding.
I don't know why your mom's always turns out darker than mine. Can I go different?
Because you, unlike her, I love tours.
This one's 9 inch.
Oh, great idea. You want to grab the
other
side?
That.
Diabetes.
It's so funny.
Them look holiday-ish. Oh man.
Come on.
It's the holiday season and Santa Claus is coming round the Christmas snow.
What?
Important.
Yeah.
My turn. Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
How do you do, Dada?
Great. How are you?
Good. Oh, Christmas.
No. How are you doing, Christy Poo? Stay there. Get back up there.
Now everyone knows Maddie.
Oh, Maddie dog. Oh, look at the love. Or she smells the food.
Christmas first. Thanksgiving is over, then we wait for Christmas.
I love you. We can go back.
And the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
Alright, here's another one.
Everything I do.
You're our little elf.
Oh my gosh. I'm not an elf.
You're our little elf. She closed the door on me. It's a beautiful day to be outside. Tammy really likes decorating for Christmas. Maddie doesn't think too much of it. Hey girls, turn around real quick. I know you love your picture taken. That's going to be on recording now. Good job. You watch your mouth, right? Tiny.
I think I went in the basement last year.
In the basement?
Yeah, remember I decorated in the basement?
No, I didn't. Okay. Oh. That's wrong. Oh, I like that bow tree.
Now, you can bring the bow tree in here. It goes right here.
Watch.
We'll find it hard to smile.
Actually, the cord needs to be moved to the side. If not, she's going to pull down that lamp.
That's a shortcut to get a lamp.
Oh my goodness. Up to mama.
I'll take
it in
a minute. Slow. Way too bored.
Good.
Now whatever.
Okay, I'm like, where is he? This guy never stands up. Wait, no, he does. He does not. Shepherd does not stand up. I'll do him last. All the animals should look from a distance. Yes.
Want to help?
With?
She's busy.
Angel has to be right there. I feel like there should be more.
Well, there's one over there.
I know. He's the one who never stands up.
You gotta move it back. That goes in the middle.
Thank you. Awesome job.
Try to get it like just right.
Awesome job.
JCCYFM.
Oh,
this is so ugly.
Yeah,
I'm sore dad that I can't get it out.
Ready? One.
Oh!
I have
toy! Lost this game!
Oh,
break it!
Oh, don't hurt Santa's okay. Foot.
He made snow.
Snow. Yeah, he came out with a burst of snow.
Awesome.
All right. That was
hard work, huh? You inspire
me. That's right.
Ironically, your aunt gave us both of those.
This is something.
That's
cool. Thank you, Aunt Doris.
No. Makes her sneeze.
face is towards the steps. Okay, and then the red is up, and we'll put her leg in the pod.
Awesome. Good job, ladies.
Oh, like, what time did she do?
Oh my goodness.
Oh, look at all these things.
Look them out.
I'm not paying for you now. Not you guys. You just me.
So they need to be like, they need to go up and slightly curled in.
Okay.
Oh, Maddie.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, Maddie.
Maddie and Garland.
She's not feeling it.
Give it to me.
Hold on.
That's adorable.
Oh.
Is it a picture?
I got it. I'll crop it and fix it.
She's probably gonna have a bunch of sparkles on her.
Oh my.
Okay. Here's the gigantic
garden.
Oh.
She had it on her foot.
Oh my. Make sure she doesn't eat it. Oh, brother, look at you.
Sorry.
Oh, it's a big heart.
Maddie's in it.
Okay, cheese.
How's that?
Great. Maddie. Good pose, Mads.
Pretty good though.
Dad. Beautiful.
Go ahead, go inside the heart.
Wait,
go
inside. Wait. Okay, now there it is.
Come on, inside. Hey, inside.
Much better.
Inside the heart.
Beautiful.
Go inside the heart. Come on. In. Inside the heart. Go. Come on. Come on.
Come here. Come. She's like,
oh,
I'm not
feeling it. She doesn't want to, Christy. Christy, she doesn't want to.
Oh,
my.
The door will help you count.
The last one.
Pop, pop, pop. Yep.
Schedule.
I see.
It's really hard when you're trying to put this on a tree because it's the same color as the
joy
things.
Draw. Pick one. Any one.
Come on. I'm the only one who's doing this right now. Stop playing. We're not putting all those on.
If you ever see my
best friend,
that's
exactly how
I will
cut
it up.
Yes, I know. I know how this works over you.
See?
Oh my god, isn't going on?
Tim, 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 please stop.
That's all done. Dirt,
doggy.
Very pretty.
Let's put this one near the top. Look at.
Very pretty.
I gotta get two more.
Bubble.
Wait, you had to put it on?
No, I
don't. Hey, Mom, wear the hat. Wear the hat. He won't be happy unless you wear the hat.
Tim?
Let me wear the hat.
Too many bubbles. Here. Don't forget, guys, there is a bottom of the tray.
Yeah.
Don't just do them in eye level. These are identical bottles next to each other. Out ones that you like, Joel.
My favorite is always these little candy canes.
Cool.
Yeah, always my favorite.
I love them. Find more
questions?
I love those. They are just so cute.
Yep.
Cool. Mine.
I will put
right
this
next
one.
To the there we are. Right, right next to the
yeah, Chris. This one bad. No one slept on Hello Kitty. It's a very tiny bed.
There's no way. Not no. Put someone down where there's nothing at.
What?
Yeah.
That's a nice word, isn't it?
Well,
I'm
going to
put this
when
one
I was like
here.
10 when I was in Girl Scouts.
Hmm.
It's amazing it survived that long. It was like 37 years old.
Oh, you what? Just aged yourself.
That.
Wow.
I took it when I was like 10 in Girl Scouts.
Well, bless
you. Yeah.
Here. Like that. Move this. Here. Constantly readjusting the tray. That is one really, really thin ankle.
Yay!
Look how thin that guy is.
Daddy!
Anorexic.
So nice.
I mean.
Awesome.
Here, Joe has a utensil.
Hey,
if we're done, we don't want
anything
else in that box, we can put this all back.
Why do I feel like this took not as long as you?
I think it took pretty long.
I think it took as long as it usually does.
I'm not sure it's tight. Plug it back in. See, it's not. You didn't throw the other one away. away for right now. If I get another deer, I'll sit him over here or something. Okay. We're on the other side of that.
This seems too long. A lot of cordage.